It is May 2nd. Yesterday morning it was 55 degrees. Morning before that was 75. And here we got in the 30s. And about, looks like about 2 to 3 inches of heavy wet snow. Kind of pretty out in the timber though, ain't it? That's the thing, you know, I was out there yesterday mushroom hunting.